Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bybee with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at our satellite and radar as of our Sunday evening. Of course, had a lot of big storms earlier today, the biggest of which by far south of Fort Smith towards areas close to Greenwood. Just south of Greenwood, reports of golf ball and bigger size hail covering the ground. Similar reports near Poteau, northern LaFleur County into Logan County. May have even seen a tornado, and we were on the air for quite some time for that storm in northern Yell County and southern Logan County. So a lot to deal with this afternoon, but a lot of that pushing east. A few more storms still moving through northwest Arkansas and the River Valley as of our Sunday evening. But we're going to see that clear out. Whatever storms remain could produce some small hail, some gusty winds. That'd be about the most of it. But then clearing expected by about midnight and much cooler by tomorrow morning. Here's the big story tomorrow morning. Northwest winds tomorrow morning, 10 to 20 miles per hour as you head off to work and school. Monday morning, the temperatures in the upper 30s to around 40 in northwest Arkansas. So the jacket, a good idea. And in the River Valley, our temperatures starting off in the mid 40s. So a chilly start to our day and really still pretty chilly in the afternoon. High temperatures only in the low 60s, northwest Arkansas. Northwest winds at about 10 to 20 miles per hour. So kind of a gusty day. Partly cloudy skies for us. And in the River Valley, high temperatures upper 60s to around 70. A gusty day for us too. So it might be jacket weather for some. Throughout much of the afternoon if you have to spend a lot of time outdoors. And in the Ouachitas, we're looking at high temperatures generally lower 70s with some gusty winds, partly cloudy skies on Monday. Now, as we go throughout next week, we get more chances, a lot more chances of rain in the forecast and even more chances of severe weather. So tune in tonight at 9 on the CW, 10 on 4029, and we'll tell you all about it.